So we have a very interesting guitar, and he decided he wanted to put the toggle switch on this wing and have the Les Paul style double tones and double volumes, which if you listen to Randy Rhoads, he would turn down the rhythm volume and then do the, which we'll show you in a second. So this is kind of the harebrained idea of Carl Sandoval and Randy Rhoads. So I have this guitar going through my Angle Gigmaster 30 with just an RV3 delay pedal. And that's it.